The way we work on the Eureka platform in SymphonyAI is very interesting. There are four layers of the platform. We call data platform, ML platform, GenAI framework, and the common UI UX layer. In each of these, we have squads with representatives from different working groups. So we have two or three members from retail, three members from financial services, two members from industrial, one member from IT services group, for example, one more member from media, and they collectively form a community, for example, of the data platform squad. And these squads will meet once a month. They will discuss if the stack we have in production today is serving all their purposes. They discuss the innovations that are out there in the field and how they can be brought in. And then, interestingly, we have what we call an inner sourcing model inside SymphonyAI, which is like open source, but it's inside the company. So in many cases, we have people contribute to the common code, whether it's from IT services, financial services, retail, industrial, media. Contributions can come in from anywhere, get applied centrally, and then they go through that to anywhere. So it's a sort of a hub and spoke model where any spoke can contribute to the hub, and then their contributions go and apply to any other applications in any other vertical.